The problem we have here is to find the indefinite integral of cosine x over 1 minus cosine squared x. Now what we can do, we can rewrite this as cosine x over sine squared x, because sine squared x plus cosine squared x equals 1, so 1 minus cosine squared x equals sine squared x. So that equals sine squared x. And then we can rewrite this as cosine x over sine x times 1 over sine x, which is the same thing as cotangent x times cosecant x. And the indefinite integral of cotangent x cosecant x is negative cosecant x plus c. And that there is our answer.